Incompetent people surround me wherever I go. And I wish it wasn't out of line to tell them so. The waiter never seems to get my order right. Seems like I got to complain almost every night. How much longer can I take this abuse? I try to be nice, but what's the use when I'm the only one that does anything right? Sometimes it seems like the world is run by chimpanzees. Even though some of them might come with college degrees, it's getting hard to separate the facts from fiction. But I think I can say with obvious conviction that in this old world, everybody's wrong but me. My dry cleaner, he insists he never shrank my suit. He says I put on some weight and give me all this attitude. And that's a brand new rattle noise coming out of my trans. So my mechanic must have screwed up my car again. I just can't trust no one else. If I wanna get it done, I gotta do it myself. And none of you fools out there even give a damn. Sometimes it seems like the world is run by chimpanzees. Even though some of them might come, it's getting hard to separate the facts from fiction. But I think I can say with obvious conviction that in this old world, everybody's wrong but me.